Hi guys, our recipe for today is garlic chives with prawn and tau kwa. So I show you how to cook, guys. Easy and delicious. So yan guys, meron tayong inanda na garlic, yung fried tau kwa, prawn, at yung ating gulay, yung ating onion chives. So let's start cooking. Preheat natin yung ating pan, then add cooking oil. Ayan, so painitin lang natin yung ating oil, and then salt, garlic until light brown. Ayan. So mix lang po natin yung ating garlic hanggang sa maging light brown po ito. So ayan guys, then add ayan, fry natin yung ating prawn. Ayan guys, ang ating prawn, then fry natin for a while, then after that pwede na natin ilagay ang ating gulay. So ayan guys, so mix, stir fry lang natin guys ang ating gulay. Ayan guys, mabilis lang itong maluto guys, so fry lang natin siya ng 3 to 5 minutes lang siya. Ayan guys. So, gisa lang natin yung ating gulay. Continue to stir and mix. Mix it well. Ayan. So, add natin yung ating seasoning, yung salt. And then, naglalagay din ako ng mushroom seasoning. Mushroom seasoning. So, ayan guys. Then, i-mix lang natin ng i-mix hanggang sa ma-dissolve yung ating seasoning. So ayan guys, ang ating gulay, pwede natin ilagay yung ating tau kwa. Ayan, so hindi ko na pinakita sa inyo kung paano ko fry yung ating tau kwa guys. So ganyan lang po siya guys, napakasimpleng luto, lutong bahay. Ayan guys, easy and delicious. So nag-a-add ako ng konting tubig lang para maluto yung ating gulay guys. So yan po guys, ang ating gulay, simpleng luto. So ready to cook na siya. Yan na. Yan, pwede na natin siyang i-serve. Ayan na ang ating gulay guys. Thank you for watching. Ayan, God bless, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, and God bless everyone. Bye.